weird thing leaving your hometown on a bike, knowing you're not going to be back for 6 months.
The sun's fading fast. We made the ill-fated mistake of listening to locals saying the beach is really nice to camp on and it's fine to ride motorcycles here. And as you can see, we had a river crossing and then it turned into deep sand. My bike's stuck as the sun sets. And the beach doesn't really seem to get any harder down by the water, so I think we're fucked. Let's see.
Tomorrow morning, or wherever we get tonight, I'm sleeping in.
Why?
Because I'm gonna be tired.
What happened tonight?
We got stuck in sand. On the beach.
Oh! How was that ride?
Not bad, but I fucking ate sand! Let's get the fuck out of Mexico.